what's your history with crayfishing?
Between 1980 and 1992, I used to work on cray boats. We've had shipwrecks and we've had near misses and you name it.
You've been in a shipwreck, have you?
Yeah, yeah.
Wow, while you were crayfishing?
Yeah, while we were on the boat, yeah.
Just, what happened?
Fishing in close and the sea had made up, so there was a big roll coming in and we just kept fishing. And eventually all the water drained out from where we were lifting the pot, and we were actually sitting high on dry on a great big rock about as big as a house. And then the massive wave just came and picked us up, threw us upside down. When I came up, the old jet unit was bubbling away right here, and I just stayed away because, well, next thing you'll be mincemeat, you know? So, yeah, it's a bit of a...
You made it to shore?
Yeah. Oh, we just got washed up in the surf.
The water is a freezing 6 degrees, and we're planning to free dive to catch the crayfish.
Put your gloves on for a start.
Well, have these battle hardened? Is that
yeah,
all
these,
from?
These are battle.
Really?
These are my best gloves. Yes. I'll go first, just in case you disturb
that's
them.
Because I know what it is, because you think I'm going to disturb
no,
them and lose
because
them.
Because I want to feed you some crayfish.
Pecking order established. Robert's off, dodging the bed of sea urchins that lie between him and dinner. To catch the crayfish, speed is of the essence. A single touch to their antennae sends them deep into the crevices of the jagged volcanic rocks. But once a crayfish is caught, there's an art to keeping hold of it, avoiding their powerful tails covered in spines that can shred through the toughest pair of gloves. The legs of these critters end in claws that they use to grip the rocks and wedge themselves into cracks. Robert's caught dinner for him and his family. And now, it's my turn. The pressure is on. I've just met the guy, and he's clearly got low expectations of my hunting skills. If I don't prove him wrong, I'll be going hungry tonight. Bring it on, shellfish. Let battle commence.
I just want to make sure everyone can see that.
Look.
He looks, does he look huge that way? Thank you very much, I love that.